Start our back to school DIY series thing.
It's like a series of a bunch of school
DIYs and organizational kind of things. So our first one is
a binder decoration and like creative folders. And like the folders kind of keep you more organized.
And then the binder, it's really cool. In the binder, you put papers each week from your folder, so then your folder doesn't have all this stuff you don't need in it.
Yeah.
And then you can always just, you'll have it in your locker, so you can just go and look back on it and be like, oh, wait, I need that to study for my test coming up next week.
Because, last year, my folder ripped.
Yeah, I ripped.
Because it was
ripped in half.
Everything was, like,
jammed. She had to start carrying it like this so it wouldn't fall out. Okay, anyway. Enough of the chit chat. Let's get started.
Okay, starting over. So we picked up some of our supplies at Staples. We needed two of these binders. You'll need because each one of us.
Yeah.
And we're gonna color code our folders today.
So we each have a folder.
Yeah. That's what we had to do too. But anywho, you'll take an ordinary folder.
Oh wait,
an ordinary.
And what? And construction paper.
And you'll need colored construction paper.
And like these inserts for the binder. Like
if they don't come with it, because some don't come with it as we found out.
Yeah, like the little tabs.
Oh, and you'll need
duct tape.
This is the one we chose. It's by just plain Scotch Blue. It's called Blue Peacock.
Yeah.
And we have...
That's also the insert.
Another insert. And some stuff.
So, let's get started.
Let's get started.
History.
Or humanities,
as
people call it. And we're going to do...
Oh, right, we're gonna... So,
we're gonna do... because for us, we're gonna color code everything, so you'll kind of notice that as a theme throughout this video and our school series. But English is yellow
and history is gray.
So we're going to do yellow, this yellow...
With gray polka dots.
With gray polka dots. Let's get started.
Give me that. Sorry. That in an angle for the front and back, and you're done.
So, we've already, as you can see in this, outlined the people. You can take a photo from the internet and trace it if you like, if you have like a more see-through one, or you can just copy it by eye, which is what we did. It doesn't look terrific right now, but when it's done, it'll look like this.
Thank you.
So, yeah.
Yeah, so this is for our Spanish class, and we thought, like, it's like a salsa dance or
something. Yeah. So, next step is color in the outline.
Yeah, so we did an outline with the metallic silver Sharpie, and then we're coloring it in with the black one.
Finished. Anyway, I already went ahead and started it, and this is the one for math and science, which is green.
Here's the finished one.
Here's the finished touch. Okay. But this one, it's a little more harder, I think.
Yeah.
Is the right word to
it's
say?
It's not as good as the others.
And it doesn't turn out perfectly, but I think it still looks pretty good.
Oh, and the
I'm
English
just starting
one.
It. Yeah. This is this one? How the English one finished.
Yeah, it's really, really nice.
I love it.
I love it.
It's gorgeous.
Oh, and just so you know, if you, it's this metallic silver Sharpie.
Yeah.
It's really good.
Yeah, it looks so cool. So anyway, I'll just finish. Because first you want to, this one you actually want to do some cross-hatching to make it feel like a little more.
Textured.
That's the word. So I'm just coloring this way.
And right now I'm doing my English one.
Hope you enjoyed the video. Comment, like, subscribe.